The small birds rejoice in the green leaves returning, the murmuring streamlet wind clears through the vale. The primroses blow in the dews of the morning, and wild scattered cowslips bedeck the green dale. But what can give pleasure, or what can seem fair, when the lingering moments are numbered by care? No birds sweetly singing, nor flowers gaily springing, can soothe the sad bosom of joyless despair. I dared, could it merit their malice, a king and a father to place on his throne? His right are these hills, and his right are these valleys, where wild beasts find shelter, but I can find none. But is not my sufferings thus wretched forlorn, my brave gallant?